Hi guys, for today's vlog, gagawa tayo ng quick and easy strawberry coin purse. So, kung gusto niyo palakihan yung coin purse niyo, magdagdag lang kayo ng row. And then, kung gusto niyo namang maliit lang yung coin purse niyo, mag-decrease lang kayo ng row. So, let's get started. So, pwede niyo siyang... So, nga pala guys, pwede niyo siyang lagyan ng lipstick, lip shiner... And then coins. Ayan. So let's get started. So to start, we have to make a magic ring. And in the magic ring, we have to crochet six double crochet in the magic ring. So this chain three counts as first double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Then slip stitch in the first double crochet, which is the chain 3. Next row 2. Chain 3 and then double crochet in the same stitch. So we have to double crochet in the same stitch all the way around. So increase guys. So we have 12 double crochet. So round three, chain 3. This first double chain 3 counts as first double crochet, and in the next stitch we have to double crochet in the same stitch. We have to put two double crochet in the same stitch. So one double crochet and then two double crochet in the next. So one double crochet and then two double crochet in the next stitch. So repeat the pattern all the way around. So round 4, chain three counts as first double crochet, and in the second stitch we have to put one double crochet, and then in the next stitch we have to put two double crochet in the same stitch. So one double crochet in the next two stitch, and then two double crochet in the next stitch. One double crochet, and then two double crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the pattern all the way around. Row 5, chain 3, and then single double crochet in the next two stitch, and then two double crochet in the next stitch. Two double crochet in the next three stitch, two double crochet in the same stitch. So the pattern is one double crochet, and in the next stitch two double crochet increase. So repeat the pattern all the way around. So round 6, chain three counts as first double crochet, and in the next three stitch we have to put three double crochet in the next three stitch. And in the next stitch, we have to put two double crochet in the same stitch. One double crochet in the next four stitch. And in the next stitch, we have to put two double crochet in the same stitch. Repeat the pattern all the way around. Round 7, chain 3 counts as first double crochet, and then in the next 4 stitch we have to put 4 double crochet in the next 4 stitch. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and in the next stitch we have to increase, so 2 double crochet in the same stitch. In the next stitch we have to put 5 double crochet in the next 5 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in the next stitch increase. Five double crochet in the next 5 stitch. 3, 4, 5, and then 2 double crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the pattern all the way around. So okay guys, kung gusto nyong malaki yung coin purse ninyo, is magdagdag lang kayo ng rows. So 6 double crochet and then increase. Ganyan lang siya guys. Okay guys, mag-change color na tayo into green. So chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and then double crochet in the next, and then change color into red. 5 double crochet red, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, then change color into green, then 2 double crochet green. So the pattern of this is 2 double crochet green, 5 double crochet red, 2 double crochet green, and then 5 double crochet red. So repeat the pattern all the way around. Okay guys, nandito na ako sa end of row. Change color into green. Okay, slip stitch in the third chain. Yeah. And then chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and then 2 double crochet in the next 2 stitch, and then change color into red, 4 double crochet red, 3, 4, and then change color into green, 3 double crochet green, so 3 double crochet green, and then 4 double crochet red, 3 double crochet green, and then 4 double crochet red. Repeat the pattern all the way around. Okay guys, round 10. Naka slip stitch na ako dito sa end of a row. Chain 3, and then three double crochet in the next 3 stitch. So 4 double crochet siya guys, 4 double crochet green, and then 3 double crochet red. So change color into red, and then 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, and then 4 double crochet green. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yeah. So 4 double crochet green and then 3 double crochet red, 4 double crochet green. Repeat the pattern all the way around. So okay guys, we have to slip stitch in the third chain. And then we have to chain 3. So okay guys, we have to put 4 double crochet green. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then we have to change color red. So dito guys, 5 double crochet green and then change color to red. Then double crochet 6 green so double crochet 6 double crochet green 4, 5, and 6 and then change color into red. Then 1 double crochet red, change color into green. So repeat the pattern, 6 double crochet green and then 1 double crochet red, 6 double crochet green and then 1 double crochet red. Okay guys, nandito na ako sa end of the row. So we have to change green. And dito sa last stitch is double crochet green, which is complete the 6 double crochet green. So chain slip stitch in the third chain. So ganun siya guys. And then chain 3, then double crochet green all the way around. So pwede niyo nang putulin itong red. Okay. So double crochet green all the way around. So guys, ito na yung ating strawberry coin purse. Ayan. So kung gusto nyo ng ganito, lagyan nyo ng ganito yung holder. So chain 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Mommy.
7,
Mommy.
8, okay, and then 8. Slip stitch in the second double crochet, cut the yarn, and meron na kayong strawberry coin purse. Thanks for watching. Bye!